Howdy folks, next on the list for my achievement is Mo. I think Mo is also going to be a pretty easy map because you get Mo, so I'm building a deck around that. I've also got a little bit of a Zergrash thing going on, that, you know, the Infected Tower Sunken Temple combo. You'll see if you're not familiar with that. So let's get started. Also starting Tier 1 Phase Tower, which is nice. They changed this map actually. It used to be that you wouldn't get control of Mo unless you played a unit. So now the building this map is actually beatable with just two units.
If I find the fleet, I find him.
Skylords,
I'm honored. Listen, Sky people. If you want to help, tell me where to go, or I might end up stepping on you.
This tar died. That's
all right. Is under your control now. You must keep him alive. Mo can charge through these
points. Oh, I added life moving to this deck, so I can fight him right now. Power is a little bit scarce in the beginning though, so I think I'm actually not going to lose life moving. Oh, power's not that scarce, but dealing with the birds requires a lot of mindsets. And not mindsets, a lot of powers. Yeah, these guys, I can kind of build them in advance and then teleport them wherever I want them to go, wherever I want them to go at the end. So let me go if you guys actually like it when I livecast. I imagine it's more boring because I'm thinking about playing instead of talking, but you know, who knows? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to walk over here, and I'm going to walk in there and do this so that let's get some towers over on this side.
Thanks for saving us.
Any of you snow people seen some land ships? Big, red, full of gold?
Yes. One of the treasure fleet wagons crashed in the north.
We were securing it when the bandits ambushed us.
North, eh?
that life weaving so I can actually enter there much more aggressively. I don't have power left, so yeah, let's take care of the numbers first. Alright. Yeah, let's run in there and I believe it's complete each turn. I did something really dumb last time I played, this is the second time I played this. I tweaked my deck a little bit, and life losing wasn't in my deck last time. So, I did it dumb. But I was at the final boss, and thought I was going to do something funny, and I actually just killed Mo. So yeah, that
there is a powerful Banzai Lord in the north. He will send his birds against you. They explode if they get close to your troops. Okay, dodge them or right. Shoot them down.
Dodge.
So again, what we're gonna do,
you sky people can handle that.
Let's get those big towers over here. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna walk into the circle right after I take the orb. And that way I won't have any power, and I won't lose power stampeding. I'm going nature, double nature. There we go. Also, there's this weird thing where Mo's stampede changes from 50 cost to 100 cost, and I think doing it this way stops that change happening. We'll see, we'll keep an eye on it. Alright, I got my double nature. Instead of building a Shrine of Memory, I'm gonna hold off on that, and I'm actually gonna, I think, start getting my Zerg army going. Which means I need AMI Monument. And I should probably replace some of these space towers with infected towers. Infected towers got buffed. They're way better than they used to be. They got a lot higher DPS than space towers. So yeah, I can do that. Also, I found out you can play Undead Army here to kind of this part of the map, and then you can play other spells if you felt like doing such a thing. I wonder if that's a speedrun strat, something like this. Interesting. I just thought of an idea. I believe Queek Queek can teleport to. Yeah. Interesting idea. I won't say. It probably doesn't work. Also, it's mysterious. I don't say. Okay, let's put. Yeah, I guess. Let's get something temples going. Maybe we can put a. There and put the other one here. Alright, so one. Let's get my fire orb going before I get the second one. Actually, I don't need any of the Sunken Temple nonsense. I'm just doing it for fun, I guess. So let's build. I think I'm all three of these. So that they're gonna die in 20 seconds, which means I can activate this. So I'm going to put it on power. Power is so small. Okay, activate this. Then when these guys die, they'll respawn as crawlers. And you agree because they've got a reasonable 60 seconds, 20 second cooldown. So now I've got two unbound units. And this is gonna take a while. I'm going to build two Sunken Temples so I can go a bit faster. And this is just kind of for fun. And I guess I want to try it out a little bit because when I play Sunbridge, I won't have a unit like Mo. I'm going to have to rely a lot more on whatever shenanigans I do. Probably get rid of two of these. And let me put three up here as well. And then I can get rid of my fire orb. As soon as you guys die. So hard to put on these guys. They are just getting started. How big is the radius? 30 small, okay. And I need these guys in their position. Okay, I've got three of these, so let me break these towers, that's probably good. Really just the two, so I have nothing as nobody has spawned in the ready set. Alright, that's disappointing. Okay, there we go. There's some more. Oh. There's the third one. And the fourth one. There we go. Yeah, four. Let's build. Just a little bit more. Because then I'm going to get rid of fire orb. Okay, we got eight. Now let's see. Now is it time to build Shrine of Memory? Probably. Make you group 1 and you group 2. And you can go to group 3. And then life dreams can be groups 4 and 5. So Speaking of right things, let's go get a ground presence spot. What was that? Did you guys see that? Alright. Alright, let us go in with Mo. Oh, that's your stone of construction. That's good. This building is so good, I'm telling you. It does take a second. So that is the 1584. That. This takes a little bit of damage. More electrons active. I think this just stays up permanently, right? It lasts until X amount of damage has been absorbed. So it is still going, you know, I'm going to use it, but then, yeah, it will run out once too much damage is absorbed. Or if it kills itself. So possible. I'll just use my beacon to damage himself. This card is pretty cool. It is a secret to beating this, I guess. Or a secret to beating it really easily.
Are under attack.
Alright. My stream is ready to go again. Let's go ahead and heal up. Let's just sit here while the birds come. Do what we're gonna do. And I can change my orb. Shadow.
forces are under attack.
Come here,
I
Okay, my stampede cost is now 100. I didn't see when that happened, but it happened. Maybe it's when some objective happens. Alright, I'm gonna go stand at this wall over here, and I'm gonna go make myself another live stream.
What the seven hells?
You know what else I can do? Let me make an altered chaos.
Let's move that. To help you.
Quick, Blight's old harpooner. Why should I trust
you? You guys hear a second live stream?
All will be explained eventually. Let me give you some advice to prove I'm not here to harm you.
We will add an altar of chaos.
The gold wagon have been heavily reinforced, but they didn't find any gold, so their morale is low. Defeat their patrols, or move in and destroy their gun positions and lieutenants.
And we can just send all these guys into the altar of chaos. I don't know, I just think Shadow Nature has all the cool stuff.
Well, you heard the pig.
Alright, got my life streams ready. Our altar of chaos is still not full. Do a lot of damage. Let's go. Are these guys back in the wall? Yeah. Let's go. Flash. Going.
They flee. The odd creature's plan worked.
life train down here. And yeah, so what I did last time was I also killed my own guy. It happened right as the life stream, I guess life stream died, or the cooldown happened, but yeah. So, well, these guys are trapped, okay, that's fine. Let's let Mo heal up a tiny bit, and then go attack. How many life streams reach? This one reaches. This one reaches. This one reaches. Nice, they all reach. Perfect. Then let's go. Let's just have the live stream start going before, because I don't even need it to stop this. I could though. And I'm tempted to. That's active. I guess it must be that one. I'm gonna add two life streams. Before the Tortugan comes out tomorrow. So cool. Yeah, the Zerg Rush did nothing for me, but the Life Stream was super good. That's vertical. Alright, here we go. And that's the map. This was not even like a bad time, actually.
Where's the crew of that gold one?
I just skipped all the shenanigans with the. Skip all the shenanigans with the, whatchamacallit, the infected towers, then yeah. And of course we wait for the outcry to go, so yeah, let me go, one more, you'll see it, third video, but yeah, let me know if you guys actually like me live casting, or if you prefer if I just did this in like a replay format, you know, beat the map, and then after it's beaten, and you know whether I'm winning or not, I cast it as a replay. Yeah. Wait for whatever it takes until the map ends. There we go. Alright, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the third and final, and have a Worldbreaker promo.